Could you please introduce yourself?
Okay. I'm Shirley. I live in Sumut Pakan. It's in central Thailand.
Okay.
It's near Bangkok.
Okay.
It's about 1 hour from Bangkok by car.
Okay. Very good.
I live with my husband and his nephew.
Okay.
His nephew is 18 years old. He is a student. I'm a pharmacist.
Okay.
I work at part-time pharmacist for 3 private hospitals and 1 drugstore.
Oh, so you don't have a full-time job? You don't have a
full-time pharmacist. I work on weekdays.
Okay.
I start work at 9 a.m.
Okay.
And I finish work at 7 or 8 p.m.
Wow, long hours.
Yes, I stay at home and or go shopping or clean my rooms on weekends. I don't like to work out because after I work out, I often have a pain muscle.
Ah,
I don't like it.
But
I try to work out in the morning, around 15 minutes a day.
What do you do for workout?
Yoga. I do yoga. And I like to eat. My favorite restaurant is Fuji restaurant.
Really?
I like it because there's a lot of good food. My favorite dish in there is a soft crab salad.
Ah.
I like it because it's delicious.
Yes.
I eat it twice or 3 times a week in the end of this year. I'm gonna visit my husband, Marcel.
Where are you gonna visit?
In Rajbury for 4 days. I've been following your page for one year and I attended So Easy Kubam Club 6. Kubam Club 6. Talk to me, move your mouth. Talk to me.
Okay,
now I know.
And which one is your favorite?
I love it
all.
I love every course.
Really? Wow, thank you.
Because your course are the best. Are very, very good. You are so high.
Thank you.
I love to learn English with you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I think English is so important.
Yes.
To me, it must be the best. If I can speak English as well as Thai language, I want to be able to contact with foreigner without nervous.
Yes.
I want to understand everything in English.
Do you feel better when you speak English?
Yes.
Yes. I can see because you look happy when you're speaking. So good.